It's Harry Hermit.
Okay, guys and girls, time for another episode of Soda Dungeon. So my idea was to play with you guys and then fight the final boss on the level of this first playthrough to level 100. But I wasn't on the thing and it kind of went ahead and defeated the boss while I wasn't looking, and so I defeated the boss and I went further. But once you finish the first boss, you get to go to the next level, or the next dimension. So I'm going to just kill the first boss again, so you can see how it looks. And then... yeah, this is going to go really quick, because my stuff is super strong. So it shouldn't take too long for me to get through them. And then once I defeat the boss, but now the boss is going to be a bit faded, as you'll see when you get there. Once I defeat the boss, I'll start the new level. Well, the new round. Almost there. Sorry about that silence. I just got distracted. So... okay. Can just get this done. Now we're just doing some prep before we do the last fight. Okay. Quite useful on all my guys. I have a status thing, all except this guy. Status thing, so that prevents them from taking. Ooh, someone took damage there. So let's just heal him. I should let them do it themselves. I have confidence in their abilities, so. Yeah, they just keep confusing this guy over here. But that's fine, he's not really my strongest attack anyway. There. So now I've killed this guy. So at this point last time it actually gave me a little... a thing saying... so obviously you got your treasure, and then it says... I can't remember exactly what it says. But basically it ended up being that... I finished the level. Or everyone disbanded and disappeared, and they said go to the wizard to go further. So I'm just gonna act like it happened again. Go out, speak to the wizard if you want to advance the game. See, well done. The dungeon boss is vanquished, and the realm will be sorry. There are realms and many dungeons and many bosses. There are even more dimensions. If you're willing, all the good for you. Okay, so Yeah. From that, I take it that, you know, we gonna lose all we have, and so we should just use whatever we got. 60k. I'm gonna buy me notes. Okay, and let's take that portal and go to the next dimension. Game will reset, you will lose all your gold, equipment, items, and sodas. Premium purchase will be restored for free. However, you'll receive a unique and permanent treasure when you reset. Okay, I want that, so let us do our first reset. Oh, this is quite trippy. Oh, quite. Oh, sorry, I forgot the language used in the second universe. Ahem. Greetings, traveler. Who or what is it that I'm watching right now, but know this. Your work is appreciated. As a gesture of my gratitude, I would like to present you with a relic. Yes, those very same relics that your realms have searched for since the dawn of time. Up here all along. How silly. Anyway, choose wisely. So this is plus 5 HP per relic level for each party member. Plus 2 attack per relic level for each party member. And plus 3. Attack or HP? I'm gonna do attack for now. So we choose attack. I mean, HP, sorry. So we just take a bottle of HP sauce. Excellent. Oh, soda junkie got twitchy. That's cool. We'll meet again. Welcome to the new dimension. Make use of your relics to ascend the dungeon quicker. Use the new icon in the upper right if you want information on your relics. New treasure awaits beyond dungeon level 100. So I have 3k thanks to that thing. I have one of these. And one of these. Okay. Oh wow. Seems like all my tavern upgrades lasted, which is useful. Oh, I could have gone for this if I knew that. Oh well. But at least I know I have gnomes now. For whatever. Oh, they gather essence. That's useful. Let's see what it is. Hello there, feeling stopping by. You want to look up essence as you explore. It's very powerful. You'll know it when you find it. By the way, about the whole dimension nonsense. I'm not going anyone else around here would understand very well. Cool. So you just said, don't tell anyone about the portal stuff. I really want to hire this, but I don't have any caps. So lame. Anyway, let's hire these burpy little men. And we do the same as we've always been doing. So, enemies now have a chance for essence dropping essence. Look for enemies with a strange glow around them. Use it to power up your relics. Oh, this one's gonna give me essence, so I'm gonna put auto on so they can just attack and destroy by themselves. And I'll just go into speed mode. Okay, so you found some essence in the dungeon. Use it to upgrade one of your relics. I'll grade this one. More HP is good. So I realized I was actually quite an idiot. I was supposed to go buy sodas before I went in there. So let's just get all the sodas again. So what is this up to? Okay, so gone up to healers so we can sleep. Yeah. So just get fighter. Conscript. So we see how far these guys take us. I love starting from level 1, so here we go. Okay, we came out with another 1,000, and that means another relic point. Awesome. And we can buy a new bottle of soda. Where's this guy? Can we get them cherry? So now we get conjurers. Sleep quickly. Zaya, a conjurer. Seems fine. Let's see what sort of stuff I have to sell. I don't really have anything to sell yet, so I'm gonna sleep again, so I wanna take a few conjures with. That means I'm gonna take a ruffian and a burpee man. Okay, let's start from the beginning again. Okay, so that was a decent run, I got 2k. Not nearly enough to fully equip my everything, but it's okay. Can sell one of those. Yeah, it's... That was quite a junk run actually, if I'm being honest. So him. Yo. Let's buy some more of those healing little stones. They can only be useful. So I just want to get to a point where I can show you how I earn the stuff. I should just let them take it from level 30 on. Much more money, I guess. Chance of getting much better loot as well. So I was doing it, playing the game, just trying to, you know, grind the way to get, unlock all the units and stuff. And then this pink thing appeared when I finished one of the things, so I'm not sure what it does, so I decided, hey, might as well record, don't know if it's gonna be here later. So, hello, I hail from the lair of despair. I take it you're the one responsible for killing all those monsters. They are sent down to me, where they are subjected to my copious intellect and creativity. It's been every bit thrilling, but we're starting to run out of room. Any chance you could take a break from your onslaught of carnage to help us out? Surely a manageable task for someone with what I can only describe as an insatiable bloodlust. Sorry, I don't mean to be rude. Work has just been rough lately, with all the extra months and everything. Fabulous. Fair warning, they are stronger, more resilient, and generally unhappy about their fate. I will speak no more about the wonders down below. It is best you see it for yourself. The Lair of Despair is packed with a denser array of tougher enemies. You might also find some strange and powerful items if you look hard enough. Progress in the Lair of Despair is limited by progress in the main dungeon. Good luck. Okay. So this is the Lair of Despair, so let's hire an army. Okay, so that was the run into that place. I personally don't like it. The Lair of Despair. No. That was not for me. So, let's just do this. Okay, guys, so I've done some grinding again, and now I'm ready to go against the boss of the 200 level. I've unlocked them dark mages, and here's my party. So it's my party and what I set them up with, and I think with this I will have the success in defeating this thing. So skip to that level and let's take on this boss. So auto's off, so let's see if they're strong enough to kill him like that. Yep, okay, let's just auto on for now. And just before we get to the end, we can fix it. Oh, definitely. Oh. While I have that king, I should still skip. On. Everyone just keep piling on the punches. Keep on going. Here we go. Throwing that poison. Yes, fountain. Perfect. Let's not waste his ability. Here we go. Okay. I could have healed him with that one. Oh, it's fine. The top of the dungeon drawn is near. I suppose you're amateurs not amateurs after all. Prepare yourselves. Okay, so it's quite effective. So that does 52 and that does a lot more, so. Yeah, see, this is the main reason why I decided to come here, because I know 52 I know his attack damages two people, so now at least I know I can heal two at a time. So no. Normal strike. Normal strike. I'm gonna normal strike rather, because there's a chance of poisoning them. And then you can heal him. And you heal him. What's your normal attack? Yeah, much better. So now we poison him again. You poison as well. There we go. So while she's poisoned, she takes a lot more damage. So. Heal you. You just heal both. You heal your buddy. You heal your buddy. Oh, his attack's really low. It's gonna take a while to kill him though. Damn you all. Oh. And I've killed her already. So way easier than I thought it would be. So I get all that. Not much there. The job completes, your remaining party members congratulate each other and part ways. Speak to the visitor if you want to advance the game. That I do. So... Bravo. Another way to next dimension. Cool, so you just unlock the new expansion. Let's purge everything we have, and that's 45,000. What can we buy for 45? Nothing. We need a full 50. Well, might as well do that, seeing as. There we go. More kitchen space. Nope. We are going to the next dimension. Yes. So you know what happens here. Now it's time for a lot of mumbo jumbo talk, so I'm just gonna skip all that talk. Yep. Cool, I get to choose another one, so what's this? Plus 1% crit chance, 3 MP per level body, or 2 attack per relic level. I choose more attack. I don't know. I think the next round I'll take more MP. Ooh, what's this? A ruffian. Awesome, the ruffians have unlocked something new. Okay, that was awesome. Okay, it's broken again. Okay, so, yeah, now we start from over as usual, you know. The same old, same old. So at this point, what I'm going to actually do is, I think I'm going to end the episode, and I'll probably make the next episode only when I have to deal with a boss that's a bit more tricky than the rest, so you'll see what I mean when we get there. So, till then guys, cheers. Hairy Hermit out.